Yes, mate. Yes, mate. How are we feeling? How are we doing? Let me just get some volume on this bad boy. Yeah. Hope we're doing all right. Hope everyone's feeling good on this Wednesday. You know, it's turned to be a bit of a regular thing, isn't it? Us doing these Wednesday shows and doing a little bit of a how's it going? Just checking in with everyone, making sure everybody's lockdown is going all right. It's one of those things. As always, we've got to make the most of a bad situation. So, we're just going to keep on doing it, as many streams as possible, and just sort of mix it up a bit. Today, fancy doing a bit of a... Oh, God, my mic's all crackling. Today, we fancy doing a bit of a hardstyle mix, so I'm just going with that. We're going to... it's a bit different from what I normally play. Obviously, hardcore is my first love, and that's the one that I love to do. But, you know, all forms of rave music I absolutely adore. I absolutely love it. So we're just going to get involved. Whatever you're doing on this Wednesday night, I hope you are just having a good time and enjoying a bit of free time. I know it sounds weird, but we have all been given the gift of time. So if we can just sort of make the most of that and just have a bit of fun with it. I'm going to play a bit of harder styles music, keep it bouncing, have a bit of fun with it and everything like that. Over on Rave Anywhere, we've got some wicked stuff coming up this week as well. In case you didn't know, we've got DJ Easy Kill doing a wicked set on Friday night at midnight. He's from over in the States, that's why it's well late. But I tell you what, that is going to be amazing. So make sure you check that out. Come check it out live. Whatever you're doing on Friday night, that really is going to be really quite good. Big up all the crew tuned in right about now. Obviously, if you want a shout out, that's what I am. I'm here as the shout out machine. So any shout outs you want, let me know and I'll make sure I get bang on it. We're going to be going for a bit of a hard style tonight. I've got so many requests to do on the hardcore vibe. So I'm going to be getting on those as well. As I say, we're going to be doing as many streams as possible. We've got DJ Relfox doing a stream tomorrow, which is going to be wicked. He does he's a wicked producer, wicked DJ. If you didn't check out his stream last Thursday, check that out because that really is going to be good. Just check it out. 5 o'clock tomorrow. It's going to be absolutely banging. That's 5 o'clock BST, British Summertime, don't you know? That's how it is. That's how we roll. Hi, Lisa France, how's it going? Sarah Jones, Claire Cohen, big up your chest, how's it going? Yes, I'm ready to get into this, I tell you, I really am. It's we're getting used to it, we're getting excited to get some hardcore, hardstyle, hard rave music going as often as possible. Like I say, we're just trying to make the best of a bad thing and have a bit of fun. I'll tell you what, I'm in an all right mood at the moment. You just got to get on with it, haven't you? It's just one of those situations. I hope you're feeling good, whatever you're doing. I'm going to get on with some music. Let's do this. Get your shout outs in. Jesse Hallam, big up your chest. Let's go. A little bit hard. Big up Sheila Fox. Big up Alan Hughes. Paul Whiff from Raver Smith, how's it going? Oh, we got a wicked show lined up on Saturday as well. Don't you worry about that. That is going to be huge. Adam Hamley wanting a bit of Queen. We'll see what we can do, mate. MC Chrissy D, big up. Christopher, I see you, brother. Let's have it. Big up DJ Monster, Adam Hamley, Katie Wilson, how's it going? Is that mic a bit loud? Let me know how we're sounding, crew. Reverse bass. Sazzle whoop whoop gratan. Harder the better, you know this. Helps when the fader works. Big up Shell Barker, sharing us like the crap. Turn the mic down then. Griffiths. Issues. We get it sorted. Apparently I'm frozen in a weird position. We sorted it. Let us know how we're sounding. MC Sniper, I see ya. Big up Helen Smith, I'm glad we're back. Jesse Hallam, we need to put 50p in the meter. I think you're right, mate. I'm not going to lie, I can see the chat room, but on mine, it's just completely static. Ecstasy Love, wicked remix from Jacoby. Big up Liam Adams. The music's got the energy, mate. All I'm doing is reacting to it, you know what I mean? I'm so ready for a mix tonight, I'm telling you. Luke Massey once again. We got the neighbours. Richie Derbyshire, I see ya. All the Barnsley crew. We got Lee Chris. Big shouts to Wabib. Tracy Warwick, I see ya. You got me fired up. Rachel Martin is a very Rave Anywhere setup, isn't it? Rave Anywhere, here, there, everywhere. Big up Jack Barnett. We're playing some bouncy hardstyle beats right about now. Volume on the music. Mix it up, Mags, I see ya. How's everybody feeling? What on earth have you guys been up to, you know what I mean? Fuck the neighbours. Dance floor.
Take me away like a hurricane.
It's all about these lockdown raves. Wherever you are in your house,
take me away like a
whatever
hurricane,
you're doing,
like a
let's just make the most of it. Raving is a state of mind, and we are going to prove that right about now on this drop. This seems a bit of a slammer, isn't it? You know what I mean?
Take me away.
Big up Hayley Egan. Sunbathing. Yeah, thank you. David Laporta. He says, bruv, you got to get this tune in your sets. Sub-Zero Project. It's a banger, mate. Shout out to the Wonky Donkey crew. Daniela, we're all missing our rave family right about now. We've got some raving crew here. Say hello. Got TJ Oddball, how's it going, mate? Stephen Air, I see you, brother. I'm wearing shorts today, no trousers. No white trousers today, mate. Some lagging issues once again. We're working on it. Where's that 50p for the meter? Rave in isolation. Making the most of a bad situation. Wait, did that rhyme? Big up Danny Rowland. Chris Burks, I see your request. Thank you to all the crew for bearing with us. We're having a couple of internet issues. Hopefully you can still hear me, you know what I mean? Twitch.com/rave anywhere. That's where we might be going. Bell, you know this. Stomp around to this one. Everyone who's saying this coronavirus needs to fuck off, isn't that right, Saddle? Stick your fingers up to the coronavirus on this one.
Cut
Big up Liam and your working ass, mate. Big up your chest. You finished work. Now it's time to rave. No matter where you are, no matter what you're doing. Everyone is still tuned in. I know we're having issues. Let's fucking go! We're keeping on here until Facebook kicks us off, you know what I mean? Yes, sir, we care about his empire. Party in the kitchen with Zara. Zara Mailer, big up. I see you, Courtney Jane. Hello, Millie Knight, how's it going? Jack would say, we only break you down to build you up. Oh, Lisa France, I'm so sorry. Keep with us, it will pick up, I promise you. Are we on an audio only flex at the moment? Are you just getting positions of me? Looks like doing the robot. Wait for it. It's gonna be big. Big up the Cathedral crew. I really hope that's a bunch of people raving it up in a cathedral. Really stomping around their house, making the most of this situation. Because that's all we can do, you know what I mean? Exeter crew. We got Lee Chapman. Stu Woods, how's it going? Nicola Puxley Batterby, I see ya. We're going a little bit faster now. Got me. Big up Lee Crisp. Matt Porter, I see. How's it going? It's a Wednesday night. We're playing things a little bit harder. We're speeding it up. I hope it's not still lagging, but I suspect it is. Supercharged. Right, I'm going to call it a day. Stephen Day Duckworth. Pure hard beats, that's what I've had. Obviously, it's lagging. We're having a bit of an issue. I'm going to upload the mix to YouTube. So go youtube.com/raveanywhere and you can see it in its entirety, mostly with me going, oh my God, is it lagging? Can we fix this? What's wrong with that? That's something to look forward to, isn't it? youtube.com/raveanywhere. Serious big ups to everyone tuned in. Thank you for bearing with us. I don't know what's happened here. We've had some problems with the internet, basically, haven't we? Either that, or Facebook once again doesn't want us to be raving anywhere during lockdown.